Today I play another second grade math test about subtraction, and I found this test most difficult. So let me try it. We should subtract numbers to 100, and the first number is 91. 91 minus 28. I don't know why subtraction is that more difficult than addition, but it is. So I will get some help. What? What? What is it correct? 63? Okay, I should build some sort of 3D figures here, and should build a pyramid. So let's see, 74 minus 7. That should be 77. 77? What? Why is this not 77? Okay. 8 minus 5. 3. 1. 3. Okay. 3 minus 2. 1. 4. 41. Okay. That should be easy. 60. 59. Okay. 30. 30, 20. Okay. 20, 20 how? 28. Good. Oh, this is hard. 63 minus 39. How is that? 24? Yes, I got this. Okay, let's see, this is what, 94 minus 77, this is tricky. Let's see, first line almost complete, and for now I failed the second grade test. Okay, that should be easy. 3, 6, yes, yes. Line 2, begin. Okay. 79 minus 43. That should be... that should be 36 again. Yes, yes. Interesting. How is this computer generate these equations? So powerful, random. Okay, that's easy. 40. 14. 81, that's... Oh, I want only this easier. That's not easy. That means thinking. If I can think of it. But yes, it's 15. 87. Oh, those sevens. 7. So, 84. 84, enter. Line 2 begin, line 3 begin. Okay, that should be 44. 24. It's trying to delude me. Okay, what is this? 72 minus 40, 46. What is this? 26? 26? Yes, 26. Okay, 71, 7, minus 5, 48, there, oh, line 3 almost complete. Oh, I got good, I'm good. 7 and 7, 0, what is this, 10? 10 plus, yes, it's 10, Oh, blue figures. Blue figures. Ooh, gold figures. What is this? 90. Easy. Okay, 30. Mm-hmm. 34. Yes. 43. And I should get the next line. I got excellent and I got 1, 2, 3, 4. I got 2. Fifth stair. It's good. Two wrong answers.